And we are here in the first episode officially. Oh my goodness, in a matter of 2 seconds, my skin has changed. That's surprising. Okay, so yeah, me, Banoffee. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited.
Same.
1.11. I have never actually played this. I want a llama. We're going to get a llama. We're going to start a llama farm.
That is the goal. Yes. Llamas. Llamas everywhere.
So we got a bunch of objectives right here. And I think we should just head off in like that sort of direction. I don't know why, but that direction seems kind of lucky to me.
Same.
Because it's east. East sounds like weast. And we... you know what? I'm just talking gibberish. Oh, there is a safe way down. Should we jump down?
Is there water?
There's water.
Okay. I don't want to die. I might get a little bit further down.
Oh! Losing hearts already. This is kind of tormenting.
Are you already down?
No, but I can. Yep, I'm down. And okay, boom, there we go. I caught you. That's cool. Now let's go in. I just realized we've kind of put ourselves in the middle of a ditch.
Video is just me parkouring. It's cool.
Pretty much. This is just gonna be parkour central. I think that's fine. That's entertaining, right? Oh, don't go this way.
There's a
big drop and no way to parkour.
We need to build loads of bridges. That needs to be happening.
Yeah, that's definitely going to happen. The only problem is we don't have the blocks right now.
Nope.
So that'll be priority number one, actually get blocks. What are you looking forward to building or doing in 1.11 Iridescent SMB?
I'm really excited just about the llamas. I think we should have like a llama race.
Oh yes, that would be amazing. Wait, can you even race them? Like as in control them to a different direction?
No, but I think it'd be funny!
Are you okay?
That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, I'm fine.
It would be hilarious if, like, even if we can't control them, we just sit on top of them and hope for the best and just hope they get to the finish line.
Like, have, like, obstacles.
Yes! Oh, that'd be so cool. That's gonna happen. There's gonna be a llama race. Leave a comment down below if you're excited for the llama race. I know 100% I am excited.
Yes.
I think one of the other things we could do is, explore that new house. I don't know if we're doing it as a team or not, as in with the entire server, but the new mansion
Is it the mansion one?
Yes. Yeah. I think the new mansion, I'm looking forward to exploring that with the new mobs and stuff inside of it. What is it? A Vex? What's the other ones? I only remember Vex because of Vexus. Is it a Vindicator? Is that one of them?
I don't know.
It's something scary, so whatever it is, I really want to go and see it sometime. Because I actually haven't seen one yet.
Is there any one mansion on each world?
I'm not sure. I hope there is more than one. I really hope there's more than one. Because what we could do is we could set an objective to actually turn a mansion into a safe place to live.
Yeah, that would be crazy.
That would be awesome. And I'm not sure how long it would take to get there every single time. But I'm hoping that we'd have one quite close to us. And then we'd be able to just use it as like, a holiday home or something.
I want to do like a Banoffee Pie again because I did that last time.
Oh,
but
yes.
I need to build that again. I built quite a lot last time. I did like a rainbow water site. I want to build a few things I did last time, but not everything because I don't want to like repeat myself.
All right, yeah.
There are a few things I want to build, but I'm not exactly sure what. I know I want to build a lot, but I want to. My main objective this season is to like go mining quite a bit because last time I was like really focused on like staying alive.
That
the
sand zombie or whatever it's called. I don't know what it's called.
It with my fist.
Okay. Oh, we have to get you some new PvP set. Oh no, I've been hungered!
Oh no.
Don't touch it.
Oh no.
Maybe punch it into the cactus, that might help. Oh no, I've been hungered again!
Okay, it's okay.
Oh, yes, it's fine, I'm dead. Rotten flesh, that's not really gonna do anything.
Okay. I think I killed it though, sorry.
That's good. Oh, that's fine, it doesn't matter. But look at this world generation. That's what I love about Well, I was looking up there again. That's what I love about Amplify, and then I almost jumped straight down.
Okay, careful.
And that's what I hate about Amplified. It's gonna be good. I think one of the problems I made in the last season was the fact that everything was so large when it came to me.
Yeah.
I was really ambitious with my projects, and as a result, I never really finished anything. And the things I had planned, well, that was never gonna happen because there was so much I need to do already. So even though I had fun building what I built, and I was happy with what I built, there was nothing really finished, and that's a bit of a problem. So this time round, I'm still gonna go big, but not as big.
Oh yeah.
So
I know exactly what you mean.
Yeah, hopefully I'll be able to finish projects whilst having something cool in the area. I'm also looking to, oh, what's down here? Is this just lava? Oh, it's a torch. Someone's actually been here. What?
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 Already?
No.
How's that? Oh, damn.
Wait, Banoffee, check your coordinates a sec. I've just realized how far out we are. Like, the spawn was 2,200 or something, right?
Yeah.
We're kind of like 600 blocks out. Don't you think it's a bit far?
Just a bit. Just a tiny bit.
Right, so how far out are we? 600. I think we should go back 300 and meet halfway. So we're at like 2,500 or something.
Okay, that sounds about right.
Alright, we'll go back and do that now, and we'll continue with our witty banter. Oh my goodness, you've got blocks. I'm jealous.
Yes. I'm just breaking the dirt.
Oh, I might need to do that soon, because I'm just failing at life
right
here.
I'll make like a staircase for you.
Oh no, I fell off anyway!
Did I hit you?
The collision. It wasn't even you, it was just the fact that you get pushed off now when you're in the same block.
Yeah.
They used to have that feature ages ago. Where you could push people on the spot, and then they removed it, and yeah, now it's back, and I can't get used to it.
I vaguely remember that happening.
Yeah, I think it was 1.1.
Yeah.
Maybe 1.2. Ooh, I almost fell again. Maybe 1.2
played,
is when it was removed.
Yeah, maybe. I played Minecraft since it was in, like, beta.
Oh, which version?
I don't really remember.
Creeper!
I can't remember, it was so long ago. It was in 2009, that's all I know. That's
oh my goodness,
remember.
If you played in 2009, you're probably an alpha.
Yeah, probably that.
Because 2009
yeah,
was literally when it was released.
Yeah, it definitely was 2009 because my brother's friend had just moved to our school, and his older brother was like a whiz at games and stuff, and he just knew about all of them. And so brother's friend introduced it to us in 2009, and then he left. So he was only at school for 1 year, so that's how I know it must have been 2009.
Fair enough, so that's how you found Minecraft and stuff. That's quite interesting.
Yeah. I'm still not very good at it. I mean, like,
same.
Nothing's really improved, to be honest.
I know when I first found Minecraft, it was basically in school, but the first time I properly played it, I think that was 1.7.3 beta.
Oh yeah.
That was when I got into it, and I remember the first thing I ever bought was this two-story house. I was really proud of it and everything. It was two-story, and I actually installed a firework mod.
Oh yeah.
I went straight into the mods because I was so confused as to how you get items. So I found too many items. I think, yeah, it was too many items at a time. And I installed that because I didn't know how to craft anything. I didn't know any of the recipes, blah 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 blah. So I got that to spawn in things. And then I found the firework mod, I spawned in some of them. And yeah, it was a two-story house, I was really happy with it. And I thought it'd be a good idea to have a lava moat. Guess what material the house is made out of.
What, by any chance?
Yeah, and I didn't know how to put out fire real quick, and I didn't know what was causing the fire, so... Long story short...
I can imagine that happening.
Yeah.
What happened next?
So then my
Where
second
did you go?
House, I'm so far ahead. I'm at 2,600.
Okay.
Okay, we'll probably meet up in a sec.
That's fine.
I'll go to like 2,550 or something.
Okay, that's fine, yeah.
So yeah, the second house I built, that was on water, I know that for a fact. It was definitely on water, I can remember it. There was a bridge going out to it, and it was just a one-story house, because I didn't know how to do anything too fancy after my two-story disaster. Yeah, that was a one-story house that had lights everywhere. It was when before the lighting system changed. So it actually seemed homey and stuff, and cozy, and I was really happy with it. And then 1.8.1 came along, I found multiplayer, and then I pretty much never played survival. Hi! Well,
yeah,
we've just been
on
a story spree.
Yes, definitely. I remember when Creative came out, it's really random, but I was in the bath, and like my brother was screaming his head off, and I was like, what's wrong? And he was like, we can get every block like possible in Minecraft. And I was like, oh my god, that's so cool. And I like went on it straight after I got out of the bath, and like, I don't know, it's just so random. And I remember when I got out of the bath, I was like, oh my god, I so wanna like see this. And it was Creative, and now I'm just like, that is such a bad, like, wow, I can't believe I got so excited for Creative.
The fact that you remember that you were in the bath at the time of being told,
it was just wow. It was an emotional time for me.
That's brilliant.
But I can't remember. I can't believe I remember that, actually.
That is such a cool thing to remember, if you ask me.
Yeah.
Nice.
Weird, because like we'd played in survival for so long, like building dirt houses and stuff, and it's so boring. And then when we found out we could get everything, it was like, oh,
yeah,
so cool.
I remember it being so difficult to find the block that you actually wanted, because it was all in one big list, wasn't it? It was so difficult to find what you wanted. Then after a while, you would get used to where everything is, and then the new update would come along, and then it would just completely screw over where you thought everything was.
Yeah,
and
I
then,
know.
When did the new creative menu get introduced? I can't remember. Oh no, it's raining.
I remember that getting introduced. I remember vaguely the old one.
Yeah.
But I prefer the new one. I mean, it at first was like, oh, I'm not quite sure about the new one, and now I'm actually like, yeah, I definitely prefer it. Because it was like a long scroll list, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. And now this one is just, you can search and stuff, and it's all in categories. It's so much easier. Anyway, so yeah, this is 2500. I guess we could chill around here. I mean, it's got a very nice hill. I don't know what we would do on this hill. I guess pretty much everything's a hill around here.
Yeah.
And then, you know that awesome sand thing we saw on the way, when we actually walked past this place? That's right over there, so we can make use of that.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
This is all quite huge. Yeah. I like this area. And, you know, it's 1.11, there's elytras and stuff. There's a load of potential for dive bombing off of the top of these hills.
Do you need an air course?
Yes! Oh my goodness.
Loops and stuff.
We should do like some sort of sonic thing. Just have rings in the sky and we have to fly through them.
Oh, I remember that game. That's so cool.
It is so cool. Yes. So yeah, I think we should do that. And we should also claim our areas. Like, yeah, sure, we're going to be living together. We're going to be very close in terms of where we build. But I think we should also claim, like, so we have our designated areas.
Okay.
I guess it doesn't really matter.
Like, this is my line. That is your line.
Okay.
Okay.
So
right, is there any specifics what you want? Because I'm not fussy.
I'm really not fussy either. Like, there's sand over here, there's rain here, there's a huge hill.
Yeah.
How
it'd
about
be cool to do something to that bit over there? That's
we could do something to it. I'm not sure what though. How about instead of claiming, we just go with the flow.
Yeah.
Every now and then, we just talk to each other and say, this is what I want to do, this is what I want to do, and maybe we could make like some sort of community area for that specific thing, and then we have our own individual builds in different spaces.
Yeah, that would be cool.
So instead of
like the idea of that.
Yeah, so instead of having restrictions and stuff, it's just laid back, have fun, it's all here, go wild.
Yes.
And then I guess it doesn't really matter.
Whatever,
then,
whenever.
Yeah, exactly. So when we're not recording together, we can just carry on building without any worries. Sure, alright, we'll do that then.
Cool.
Sweet,
that sounds
sweet.
Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna make some tools first though, because I'm
Yeah,
I'm
I completely
die.
Forgot about this. We've been doing a lot of exploring, which is it's awesome. Like, we found a lot of nice areas. We can easily go back to them in the future. And yeah, we're now setting up boot camp. Guys, be sure to leave a comment in the comment section down below what you're looking forward to in this season of Iridescent SMP. Also, be sure to leave some build suggestions in the comments down below. We want to know what you want us to build. Of course, we'll be building our own things. But if you have like an idea of what you want us to build, for example, you want us to build a farm in the shape of a donut, I don't even know. just leave a comment. We want to see what you want us to build. It'd be fantastic. And yeah, I don't know about you, but I'm definitely going to give credit where due for suggestions. So if someone says build a donut farm, I'm going to call it like, for example, who watches my videos a lot? Gods of Mecraft always likes my videos.
Yeah.
Gods of Mecraft's donut farm. I'll label it and stuff. So
cool.
I think I'm going to go with that.
I did that in the last season. Every time someone suggested something, I'd give them credit. Like, I'd say who built it and stuff.
Oh,
so that'd be cool. Like, also, right, there's mushrooms up here.
Wait, what?
There's mushrooms.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I got two.
I wasn't even expecting mushrooms to grow here. How do we make mushrooms grow? Do we just keep
them in a
dark environment,
right? Dark space, yeah.
Okay, I think
you just need like a little cave.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep this one then. And then
Okay. I've got two, that's fine.
Yeah, and then in the future we'll be able to create like a mushroom growing area, or it'll just happen naturally, I don't even know.
Well, I've also gotta get Waggles over here. I wanna make him like a
Oh my goodness, Waggles!
Waggles, yes.
Oh, I completely forgot about Waggles. We left him behind.
Oh no, it's fine. I left him behind because I didn't want him to die.
Oh, okay, that's fair enough.
Cool.
So setting up camp before you take him somewhere.
Yeah, definitely. Okay. I can make him a little house before and then surprise him. He'll be very happy.
Oh, that would be so cool.
And I think that's an objective as well as get a cat.
Yes.
So, cat might be a bit harder because you have to go to a jungle.
It's so hard to find a jungle biome in an Amplified World Generation.
Yeah.
So it's definitely going to be a challenge, but that could be something that we leave for off camera. So instead of boring everyone with just walking and stuff, cough this episode. It wasn't boring. It was really exciting actually walking today.
Kind of like
we had loads of stories and stuff.
Yeah, it's a noble place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, when it comes to jungles and stuff, we will be sure to pre-find one and then record from that point onwards. So then everyone gets the nitty gritty as opposed to the what's the other thing? I don't know. They're not nitty gritty.
I think I might do out a video, like just look around this kind of tiny area, just to kind of plot out where I might put things.
Yeah.
Just see it.
We'll be able to get inspiration just by looking around because it looks cool. We've got this area. We've got that huge thing. We've got that huge thing. It looks like whoa. We've got like all of this as well. This looks cool, and the mesa is right there. So we could work with bridges. Floating things, it would look really cool.
Yeah, I definitely like to build a big bridge across there.
Oh yeah.
That'd be cool. And Waggles, little Waggles. Thank you for keeping Waggles alive.
That's okay.
If you come here.
I guess,
okay, I found a good place to put a little dirt hut. Up on this little mini hill thing.
I'm just plonking mine in the open for now.
I'm just gonna put mine here. It's gonna be very small.
We'll go boom.
And I've run out of blocks already, but it's fine.
And I'm going to craft a wooden door. I've got a door for you as well, because I obviously get three for crafting it. There we go.
I've already run out of things and loads of different materials.
I'll very quickly craft some torches as well, so then at least the mobs won't spawn in my hut. Right, where are you? You are...
I've already run out of blocks. That's cool. I am up here. Up here.
Oh, wow, you've gone up high. Hi. Hi, how are you?
Whoa. I've literally just, my house is amazing, basically. You like it? Welcome to my beautiful house.
Still bigger than mine. Mine's a door here and then walking space there and that's it.
Oh wow.
Here, have a torch. Awesome. Here, have a door.
Eve.
And...
Okay.
Yeah.
See, okay. It's beautiful already. Look, you can tell I'm a professional trained builder.
Every first house ever.
Yay!
This actually looks amazing. Best for us.
It looks like a hobbit hole.
Oh, I know, right?
Yeah.
That's so cool. Alright, there we go.
Okay. It's mine.
And that is where we're going to leave off our first episode of Iridescent. We hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please be sure to smash that like button. Of course, leave your comment suggestions for what we should build in the comment section down below. But Nofi, I'm really excited for this.
I am too. I think 1.11 is going to be awesome.
It's going to be a great season. I'm looking forward to what the future holds. So yeah, thank you for watching. And we will see you all on our next videos. Goodbye.
Bye.